Hey guys, we've had some stormy weather today, really the last couple days, and so the video I'm showing you is from a while back. In it, I visit a tenant who hasn't had air for some time, and the fellow that's been trying to fix it has replaced the thermostat, capacitor, cleaned the coils, and charged it up. Finally, they called me. Let's see what we find. Inside, it is turned on. The tenant was telling me that it seems like it was short cycling. Lovely. Yeah, that's hot. Now, why wouldn't that? Let's go get another wire. Check that and see if we can't get this to come on. I just happen to have a heat strip wire that is just the right color and just the right size. I just killed power. I'm gonna make sure. No power. It looks like the capacitor's been changed, the thermostat's been changed. I just can't believe this. This tenant has been without. I just heard that contactor pull in. May have been going out on high pressure. This is going to be a different size. But it's close. I don't know if this fan is going to work. Right now it's kind of hot. It's loose. Let's see what happens. Mmm. sounds like high pressure. In fact, I'm gonna go get my gauges. If y'all aren't familiar with these, this is a Bryant 213A, N as in Nancy. For some reason, these systems are extremely touchy about the charge. If you go just a couple ounces over, it can go out on heat. It can go out on head pressure. It's like mine. Pressure is over 350. I got this thing to run just for a little bit. 379 head pressure, 162. I've already recovered a little bit, but this thing is way overcharged. So I've only recovered really ounces. 10 degrees subcooling, 7 degrees superheat, and it's like 78, 80 degrees in there. But no kidding, I've only recovered, I'm not weighing it, but it was not much at all. I'd say easily less than a pound. I got to clean all this off. I can't leave it like this. And this right here, the way it's vibrating, I'm afraid that's gonna rub. Never quite figured out why they put this wire way down there. That's on the side that has no brake, so it don't make no difference. See that very often. I gotta see that again. That's pretty dang good. Ooh. Low superheat. That subcooling is getting on up there. I'm gonna recover just a little bit more. I don't have a whole lot of room to recover. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. It does help out. And I'll catch y'all on the next one.